publicity. Megan Smoke.
It's happening.
Will you marry me?
No.
What is happening?
William has a math test later this week that he's really stressing out over, and every time I open my mouth, I am making it worse.
So the man who took down Damien Dark is bested by arithmetic.
Wasn't my strongest subject in school.
No, what was? Truancy?
Charm.
And no doubt.
This why I know you are the one.
It's beautiful.
Lady, what's your name?
Friggity frack, not this again.
It's key to my apartment.
Oh. Okay.
Oh my God!
Won't that be confusing for William? I mean, it sure as hell is confusing for me.
I know that when I took William in, we agreed that we would keep our distance because he was gonna have a lot to process.
He's still got a lot to process.
Yes, he does. Every day, there's a new challenge.
I sense a butt coming. There's a butt coming, right?
But I saw you with him.
I'm
gonna cry. And I became 100% sure that if you want, his life will be better with you in it. Just like mine.
Are you sure? That's what you want?
I'm sure.
And I have never been so sure of anything before.
That was just beautiful. Oh, that was wonderful. Oh my goodness.
That he's the Green Arrow.
If I was dating the Green Arrow, I think I would know. Besides, the Flash is much more my type.
I must be someone else. I must be something else.
Cool. I hope you don't mind that I'm here. William said that he was kind of getting sick of Raisa and the ice cream for dinner. It was Rocky Road, so technically the nut should count as protein.
I'm so happy you're here. Aww.
1, 2, 3, 4. If we can go up to the roof.
Oh, come on!
I love you. I just don't want to be married. I don't.
What? The hell?
We have something so good. You have something so great going. Let's not change that. Let's just stand pat with the cards that we're holding.
Doesn't make any sense. I want to move forward. Felicity, I love you. And I want to marry you.
I love you. I love you. I will always, always, always. Please respect me on this.
Okay.
Thank you. I will call them on my way, and then when I'm done, we can finish dinner, starting with dessert.
Oh my God, yes!
Bang bang with your body, yo. We gonna rock it up before we take it slow. Girl, let me rock you like a rodeo.
It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Sorry.
Good Lord, how you frustrate me!
Oliver's life, it's completely defined by anger.
What?
Vengeance.
Oh my. Come on, that was like 1,000 years ago.
I said, well, now you mean you're all.
Oh my God.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. You're safe. You're safe.
No, I shouldn't have said what I said. What if it was the last thing we ever said to each other?
It doesn't matter. Nothing matters except that I love you. Okay, I don't need anything else. I don't need to get married. I just want to be with you. Okay.
Oh my God.
renounce you both.
Wait.
What?
Wait, just one second.
What is happening?
If you guys don't mind, or if you don't mind, really, if you don't mind, but would you marry us too? Will you marry me?
I thought you didn't believe in marriage.
No, but I believe in you. And I believe that no matter what life throws at us, our love can conquer it, married or unmarried.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
I love you. My greatest fear. My greatest fear in life is losing you.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I do. You're the very best part of me.
I'm not crying. Crying a little, but not blubbering. That's what we meant when we said no crying. No blubbering.
See, I'm a better human being. Just because I've loved you.
I'm the verge of blubbering here.
Not doing too well myself.
Not you too.
I'm blubbering, you're freaks.
Oliver, Jonas Queen, Felicity, making smoke. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Please, kiss your brides.
Now you get it! Alfonso Ribeiro!
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die.
Iris is pretty freaked out too when she sussed it out.
Wait, Iris?
You know, actually, John, right before you came in, John was just saying that we need to really...
Iris was able to tell that something was off with Barry?
No, not exactly.
Oh, totally. I mean, it was like lover's intuition. That's how you can tell the...
Off with this bullshit!
So maybe I should go into Star Labs? What? What?
Only my husband would think working on speed force equations would be called a day off.
Barry, you're in perfect shape.
Babe, tell me about it. I mean, hi, these abs... They're all mine.
With the timeline.
Guys, come on, this is crazy. I mean, there's no way that I could be married to Oliver Queen. Sorry, but babe, you know he's not my type, right?
I'm standing where the lightning strikes. I know this doesn't happen twice. You must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime. You must be my once.
Just living the dream.
Those whack jobs are already your in-laws, so if you're having second thoughts, it's too late for you.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You really do love me.
So please raise a glass to true love, Oliver and Felicity.
To the happy couple who has finally figured out what we've all known for a very long time now. You two are destined to be together.
Very true.
At last, my love has come along.
It's so beautiful.
Mr. Queen, it's time.
Time for what?
Oh my God.
What is she talking about?
I'm sorry that I haven't explained this to everyone. It hasn't been any time.
There wasn't time to explain what?
No.
You're arresting us?
What the hell are you doing?
I thought you said we had immunity.
You do. Thanks to him.
Oh my God.
It was the only way.
No, it's not the only way. There are a million other ways.
The judge threw out his case. You can't do this.
No!
It's federal.
Federal.
The Bureau's going to stay in Star City until Diaz is brought in. But only if Oliver agreed to turn himself in.
Wait a minute, just wait. How's Quinton?
Mayor Lance seized during the procedure. The surgeons worked to revive him. They did everything they could. But his brain was deprived of oxygen for 7 minutes. He's gone.
Because you wanted a life after the Green Arrow. This is that life. You can.
I wanted to stop Diaz. And I wanted to save you and William Moore.
You didn't do that alone.
I know. Diaz tried to kill everybody close to me. How's William?
He's fine. Are you?
I am now.
I missed you.
I love you so much. And I'm so sorry that I wasn't there. I should have been there.
How could you have been?
The only reason that I'm here is to keep you and William safe.
Yeah. I know.
I need you to tell John to set the two of you up with new identities. I need. I need you back in the witness protection program.
I have William set up at a boarding school in Cambridge. He leaves tomorrow.
You're not going with him?
No. I'm not.
Felicity.
I'm done hiding, Oliver. I'm done being a person who doesn't fight back. Diaz broke in, and all I could think about was protecting William. I tried, and I couldn't do it. If Argus hadn't gotten there when they did, do you know what it feels like not being able to protect your family?
I have lived with that feeling every second since I stepped in here, Felicity. Don't tempt that. Please. Please. I am begging you to go back to witness protection.
No. I won't. You don't get to decide this time. Oh. I love you. And I will always, always wait for you. But I can't let what happened to William and I happen again. I can't. I have to fight back. You of all people understand that.
Time's up, por favor, son.
I need a bit more time.
And I don't care.
I love you.